When we come back, we're so disheartened that we say we should quit, but then we have financial difficulties and we have to go again.
I told him, we have a good life here and we have enough to live. But he did not listen to me. I always curse myself that had I stopped him, he would be alive today.